If you haven't used a certain technique for a few levels, you forget you can do it.
If your confidence is still not high enough, remember, no one was created perfect. Even I was created with an imperfection. I was given too much empathy with human suffering, but I overcame my handicap. That's a true story.
I would have said the one thing about this, as co-op, is that there aren't enough places to put portals, so it's sort of blatantly obvious what you're supposed to do.
Yeah, that's right. They could make it.
If all the walls were portable, then you'd be thinking a lot more. Need to put a box on here. Where's the box? No idea. There's a switch up there. There's a jumpy thing there. Can you see anything to jump onto?
Yeah, it's up there, look.
Put a portal! Oh.
I'll tell you what, I know what you've got to do. I'm not doing it.
You've got to put a portal there to go for me to go over there.
Yeah.
And then I've got to then put a portal. Fire a portal there and where? There and there. Right, this is not going to be easy. Just leave your portals as they are for now. Jesus. You ready?
Yeah.
Missed!
Ah.
I'm behind you. Shit. That is so difficult.
Where are you supposed to put them to then?
Actually, you could do it. But you have to wait until I'm through the dark blue portal. Right, this is what you got to do, right? You wait until I go into the light blue one and out of the dark blue one. Then you run through here, and you fire a portal there, and then another portal there. I will go into that one and come out of the red one and land on that shelf, and then I can press the button. Okay? So leave your blue ones alone, and do not walk through that force field until I am... just after I've come out of the dark blue one.
Go now, then when you come
through. I'm coming through, and I'm out now! Oh, so close!
Ah, press the wrong bloody...
Yeah, you're supposed to be shooting me there. You were way too slow anyway.
Right. Tell me when you're out of my portal.
Well, that's... Yeah, but that's going to be too late. Right, are you ready? You ready?
Yeah.
I'm going in, and I'm out! Ow.
Sorry.
What are you doing?
Oh, I was trying to watch.
Right, put a dark blue portal back up. Actually, no, wait there. Just put the portals where I need them on the far side, because I could just do this. Yeah, no, I've done it, look. It's already set up. I don't need the portals I've just come through.
Of course you don't, yeah.
It's because you had the blue portal set up first and it threw me. Right, you ready? Ow. Nothing appeared. Oh, the box has just fallen in and it's now flying at me. Here you are. Right, now you've got to go and do it yourself. So I'll fire the blue portals, and you've got to get up there with your portals, and then fire a portal into each of those two.
That's mad.
That's quality, isn't it?
Absolutely. It's clever the way it works.
Yeah. Right, what does this switch do? This switch drops something. Whoa! You see that?
Yeah.
Excellent work.
Alright, watch this. Watch over there where that thing's planted in the ceiling.
No.
But it doesn't quite reach that thing. So we've got to jump onto that, then jump onto that, and then over there, and then over there, and then what?
So if you go into the portal there...
Yeah, but where'd you put the other one?
The block won't appear here, but it's there now. The block won't drop down to us.
I don't think so. Where have you put the other port? Oh, I see, right, okay. No. Well, I think it'll do... Wait, I think it'll do us.
Oh, Jesus Christ. That's mental.
Yeah, but it doesn't do me any good.
Oh, hang on,
whoa, I've got it. Look at this. Can't stop it, you're gonna have to turn your portal off. Oh shit! Right, I do not understand. I think I've got to grab the portal in flight. Grab the cube in flight.
Oh my god, so you need to do what you were doing there, and I release the cube.
I think so.
Oh my god.
Right, you ready?
No.
I'm going for it. I'm going over. Not yet. Right. I'm going to go back and I'm going to go through that white... I'm going to come out of that dark blue portal.
Yeah.
Okay? As I come out of that dark blue portal, I think the cube needs to be there for me to catch.
Okay.
Once I've done that... I don't know what you're supposed to do.
You'll be flying around with the portal though, and the cube.
I think... I'm going to try and drop the cube when I get to here. Right, you ready?
I'll try and time it, but we might have to do it more than once.
Oh yeah. Right, I'm going into the portal, I'm coming out of the portal now, and... No, I'm miles away. I was fucking miles away. Stop! Oh, bollocks. I can't stop, Matt.
You hit the cube.
Hello? Why? What's it about?
Cube, as you were flying in midair.
Right, but she's in bed with kids. Yeah, I'll get to ring you back in 5 minutes if she's still awake. Alright, fuck off. What was that, Martin?
As you
I knocked the cube.
You knocked the cube hit that thing.
Oh, quality.
Flying is now over my side.
Right, so you just jump over here now using this faith leaper thing. You land on this target. I've died so many more times than you.
Yeah.
That's not doing anything.
Oh.
Do we need two of them? Oh, it is doing something. Wait a minute. Right, just jump onto the thing.
That was mental.
Yeah. Right, let's just have a break here for a minute. Well, we'll load the next level up and then we'll have a quick break because I need to get Cheryl to make a phone call.
Yeah, alright. Alright, see you soon.
Yeah, alright, mate.